I made this installation for Reliance Big Pictures on the World Environment Day. My installation here is the Tree of Life. It's part of a lot of mythological thoughts and philosophies, with its branches reaching to the sky and its roots on Mother Earth. It's a universal symbol, symbolizing life itself. Discarded wood and scrap metal to create this huge tree, which is about 13 feet high and about 13 feet wide. On it are motifs of life that is around us, with animals, flowers, sun, moon, and pretty much all the life that is around us. Around it goes what I call the ring of hope. Doves on. The important aspect here essentially is to understand the absolute destruction that is happening with the environment. So the objective here is to create an installation, a public art piece that people can come and engage with and realize the importance of the balance of life.